Every story we hear has four aspects: things which we understand, things which we feel we understand, things which we try to understand, and things which we don't understand. Similarly, in this story, Rajiv's family is kidnapped is the thing we understand. Rajiv and Vicky are the same is the thing we feel we understand. How will Rajiv save his family is the thing we try to understand. And there is so much happening at the background, which is the thing we don't understand. Ajay reached the city where Rajiv claimed to have been working. He searched for the office but didn't find it. Ajay was about to give orders to arrest Rajiv when his constable showed him a small board of the same name as Rajiv said. Ajay went close to it and saw a direction on it towards somewhere. Ajay followed the board, which directed towards a road where there weren't much people. Ajay felt a bit weird and started walking slowly, looking here and there. The next board pointed towards a building. Ajay said some of his officers to give him cover from the building in front. After the fielding was set, Ajay began walking towards the building, and then suddenly Ajay heard a huge noise like a big heavy gun being fired. The gangster who Rajiv hit on head was being taken from hospital to jail after he was cured. But on path, Rajiv attacked the police van, taking the gangster with him. It was impossible for a citizen to do an attack of so strong level, and hence the police officers were shocked. Juhi was all alone at house. Someone knocked her door. She opened it and saw some police officers standing asking whether Rajiv came here or not. She gave a negative reply, and hence they said her to be careful as Rajiv was dangerous. She agreed and the officers left. She turned back and suddenly the phone rang. When she picked it up, it was Rajiv. Rajiv said her that someone killed his mom and said him to bring the gangster back if he wanted to see his father and sister alive. He shared his hiding location with her and requested her to come to him immediately. Juhi agreed and cut the call. She was thinking about what to do next. When the doorbell rang again, Juhi was confused who could it be, as she wasn't expecting someone. She peeped through the keyhole and saw a few men in civilian dress. She shouted, "Who is it?" A reply came which said, "I'm here to help." Ajay turned back to see what noise it was, and saw that two cars had banged into each other. Ajay laughed at himself and more confidently entered the building. The office was situated on the first floor, and the manager recognized Rajiv as one of his employees. He also said that Rajiv took his father's job. Ajay was shocked to hear this. Even the CCTV had Rajiv in it. Also, on the day when Vicky's family was attacked, Rajiv was present at the office for full day. Ajay was shocked what to do next, and hence he called his officer to immediately provide protection to Rajiv. But what he heard was something unexpected.
Why do you look so scared, Chugi? What happened?
Few weeks back, I brought you on this journey by telling you a story about love, family, care, but was it all about only this stuff? First, I showed you a story. Then I gave you a different angle to it. Revenge. But now it's time to reveal what the story really is. Last episode out next week. Don't forget to watch or hear, your choice.